Let us show you how to add and edit storylines within Final Cut Pro. Storylines let you group a sequence of clips connected to the primary storyline. We can create a separate storyline, where we can make edits between connected clips without affecting the primary storyline. Like connected clips, storylines are great for creating cutaways, compositing titles and graphics, or adding sound effects and music. But while they have the convenience of connected clips, they also have the editing capabilities of the primary storyline. Let's take a look. To create a separate storyline, select two or more connected clips. Then, navigate up to the top menu and choose Clip and Create Storyline, or use the shortcut Command-G. The gray border will appear around the selected clips, creating a new storyline. Keep in mind that if you have a gap between the two connected clips, a gap clip will be inserted between the clips. You can also create a storyline by holding down the G key as you drag media near a connected clip so that their edges touch. This also works for any connected audio clips, so there are a ton of different ways you can use storylines. We can edit clips in the secondary storyline just like we would in the primary storyline. So we can add transitions, and even use the trim tool to adjust the timing between two clips. Now, how convenient is that? Even though storylines consist of multiple clips, you can move a storyline as one unit. To move the whole storyline, simply drag the gray border at the top. Notice as we drag that the storyline is connected by a single connection point, indicating that the storyline moves as one clip. Also, be sure to drag only the gray border. Otherwise, you will select individual clips and drag them out of the secondary storyline. If needed, you can always convert a storyline back to its component clips. Select the storyline by clicking the gray border. Then, navigate up to the top menu, choose Clip, and break apart clip items, or use the shortcut Shift-Command-G. Alternatively, you can break apart your storyline by dragging it into the primary storyline. Well, hopefully you enjoyed that episode of our latest Final Cut Pro tutorial. Till next time, stay healthy. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.